Elise is one of the many homeless women in the area. Her social worker assisted in locating a safe and orderly place that offers help. The Ruth House, a service of Hope Gospel Mission, provides several programs for women who have made the decision to take the first step to end their self-destructive lifestyle.
I just lost total control of everything and just felt that the best choice for me was to take my life.
I came to the Ruth House because I'm an alcoholic. I have a 6-year-old daughter that does not need to be with a mother who is an alcoholic.
Like any woman who seeks help, Elise has an appointment at Hope Gospel Mission, Ruth House. After a required breathalyzer test, she has her first interview with Jen, the resident manager. For Elise, this marks the beginning of a new and better phase in her life, and perhaps a whole new life and future for her.
Well, when the ladies come to the Ruth House, a lot of them are looking for change. They want something different than what they have before. The ladies sometimes are broken and sad and depressed and just looking for hope.
It was really hard for me because my 6-year-old daughter had looked at me and said, "Mom, I want a better life for me and you. Can you please get some help?" And I knew as soon as I walked through the door, this was a place for me to be. It was a sense of peace, sense of being safe, and I knew I needed to be here.
I was married and I got a divorce and I had a miscarriage, and all these things happened within a year's time, and I was hospitalized over 7 times.
I heard about the Ruth House over the internet and read everything that they had on the internet about it, and had called the number and met with somebody shortly after I called the number and was accepted in here.
Hope Gospel Mission Ruth House is a place that I have changed my life from being a wrench in the ditch to a person that just really shines, and I want other women to see that they can do this too.
Elise is asked to present a photo ID and social security card to identify herself. Jen goes through a questionnaire in order to determine the best program to help Elise according to her individual needs.
What I love about the Ruth House is that we get to offer many things to many women. I truly believe that any woman that comes to our door gets some kind of help.
This is going to be your room.
Through all the turmoil I went to, I gave up on taking care of my daughter. And I just know that is something that I needed to change. And I know that there are women out there that have children, and I know they probably feel the same way I did when I came in here to the Renewed Hope program. But it's so worth it to me because now I know when I graduate from the program that one of my goals is to rebuild a relationship with my daughter. And I'm looking so forward to accomplishing that goal.
I found a lot more self-respect being in myself, but I've learned a lot about the Bible now in the short time that I've been here, And I do feel a great big sense of peace in my heart after reading the Bible and going to church on Sundays. It opens up my eyes and it makes things a lot clearer in life.
The burdens that I had felt and all the despair and the low self-esteem, I had overcome by finding Jesus Christ in my life.
Hope Gospel Mission works closely with Bible-believing churches and pastors like Kevin, who volunteer in the mentoring of Ruth House residents.
I wanted to be baptized because I trust and obey the Lord in what He has done for me. When I was baptized, the water was so cold going down, but when I was raised up, it was warm and I had this really good feeling. That day was just a really great day. One of the best days probably in my life.
For women who want help, like Lisa and Elise, Hope Gospel Mission, Ruth House, offers solutions. The Emergency Program, for stay up to 7 days. The Help Program, for stay up to 30 days. The Renewed Hope Program, a 2-year extensive life changer. Ruth House does not take any government funding and therefore depends on donor support. If you are a woman in need, or if you know of a woman that needs help, please contact the Ruth House. We are here to help. In the tradition of Hope Gospel Mission, the Ruth House is a Christ-centered rescue mission for women whose lives are in need of rescue and are seeking life-changing help. This has been a Christian Peschken production for Hope Gospel Mission, Ruth House.